Residents in the area had an opportunity to throw away any old electronics they didn't need. Boardman Nissan on Market Street hosted an electronic waste drop-off drive this morning. The dealership partnered with Greenboard IT for the drive. The drive accepted personal computers, laptops, phones, VCRs, DVD players, stereos, cameras, and other electronics free of charge, with Greenboard properly disposing of the materials.